play tenor saxophone tech because alto wasn't so popular as far as playing rock and roll at the time, because you had to be heard real loud and you got to hear your honk with muscles. My experience in rhythm and blues during that period when it became very popular was Louis Jordan in the Tempest Five. They was definitely into a lot of rhythm structured music, rhythm melodies, and rhythm changes. So Louis Jordan was the man. We'll be right back.
don't really come from outer space. It's a condition of mental divergence. I find myself on the planet Ogo, part of an intellectual elite. Ogo is actually a construct of my psyche. I am mentally divergent. I am escaping certain unnamed realities. Are you also divergent?
When you can call it, figure it out. When you can call it, figure it out. Come on. Not the